if we look at this mix here, there are a lot of tracks that have no plugins on them. The point is like there's a lot of things on this drum sound, for instance, that have absolutely no compression on it. It's not even bussed to a compressor. And this is the drum sound. You don't always have to be looking to compress something. You have to have an end, a reason why. Compressors are not only controlling volume and dynamics, they're also providing you with different sounds.